The fixed point that I used to measure the sag was from the center of this little piece of thread where a bolt would go in, from there right here to the center where that little hole is drilled into the axle.